Hello and welcome. My name is Paige and I'm from Paige Haynes Kinesiology. I just wanted to pop in here and share into this space a little bit about the differences between the neurolinguistic kinesiology course that I'm offering and doing a diploma, because it is a question that I get asked all the time. And when people find out the cost of my course, they're always like, why is it so cheap? So there are a couple of different ways to study kinesiology. There is the workshop way, which is what I offer. And then there is the path of the diploma. And most people, if they've investigated kinesiology, they may have seen that the diploma, you know, is quite a time investment. So it can be, you know, 2 to 3 years. And it's also quite an investment from, you know, a monetary perspective. So upwards of sort of 20,000 K. I haven't actually looked into it recently, so don't quote me on these figures, but if you've looked into it, you understand. So then when they come across my course, which is considerably cheaper, so it's $6,000, and it's a 27-week course. So that is the main difference, okay? It's time and of course content, because we cannot obviously cover the amount of content that a diploma does. Now, if you're the type of person who likes to have the piece of paper and want to do the full diploma, it used to be me. I used to be an engineer and that piece of paper was really important to me. Then by all means, the diploma is probably for you. And if you want the ins and outs and all of the details and everything, then the diploma is amazing, okay? And if you can invest that time and that money, then absolutely go for it. If you're somebody who, which is where I got to, right? I started the diploma, so this is more like me, where you want the skills of kinesiology, you want a course that is, you know, an all-in-one, so you can basically go out and practice with it. You can get insurance, and perhaps you're already a natural therapist of some description, or you have some skills in the natural world, and you would like kind of an umbrella to place everything underneath. And that's what I kind of. That's what I love about kinesiology. And it doesn't matter whether you do the diploma or whether you do the workshop-based one, but it does provide that platform for you to then have a database that you can work from, and anything can slot into that database. And that's what I love. So if you would prefer that, you'd like a shorter distance, you'd like a shorter time, where you still are able to get insurance and all of the things, and you don't go in as much in-depth detail, you still get a very good solid foundation in all of the kinesiology principles and foundations, and you get an amazing toolbox to work with, then that's what I offer, okay? And it's that 6 months as opposed to however many years. So they're the main differences, okay? And then obviously the big price difference there as well. So I just wanted to clear that up, because it is a question that I get. I offer smaller classes as well. Often the colleges are quite, you know, quite large. I do sort of sit around the 10. Sometimes we go up a little bit more. I am offering an in-person at the moment, and I have a bigger space. So up until now, I would run it here in my space, but I'm actually expanding into a hall this time. So I am allowing for, you know, probably up to 20. And so that's, you know, still a lot smaller than probably what you will find at a lot of the colleges. So that's another consideration. If you prefer a smaller group, there's a bit more, I feel, one-on-one time with my students. I'm a very nurturing teacher. That is something that I, you know, I'm in the feminine. I like to flow, and I'm certainly not a hard taskmaster. Within that, I want to make sure that you have the skills before I release you to the world as well. Okay. So, you know, I'm not a pushover, but I certainly am not up the front, you know, with a stick. So I believe in empowering my students and nurturing my students. And that's something that I think I do extremely well. So I hope this has helped and, you know, answer a couple of those questions for you, because I know it is a big thing that comes up for people. Again, if you would like any more information, you can find me at paigehaynes.com and you can book a call with me to a free discovery call where I can speak you through all the ins and outs of the actual course. So hope this has helped and hope you're having a beautiful day. And yeah, I hope to see hear from you soon. My next course starts on the March the 12th, 2024, and we still have some spots left. So if it's calling your name, then you know when to find me. Okay, have a beautiful day. Bye for now.